We have an upcoming report on jobs and economic transformation in the region. We're trying to explore how contestability restricts job creation. We are worried, for instance, that a lack of contestability in many sectors is leading to the wrong kinds of firms, and it's leading to situations where we don't have structural change or technology adoption, and thus we worry about the consequences for good and good quality jobs.